Get ready for some chaos because these Karens and Kevins love to have absolutely jaw-dropping meltdowns in public. Uh-oh, Karen thinks she can harass a woman for parking in the disabled spot.
And, make sure that you're aware of it. All right, so thank you very much. Hi. You have something to say?
No, what do you have a problem with?
All right, I ask you if you have a disabled
parking.
What
do you need to ask about what is wrong with me for? It's discrimination.
All you know about discrimination, that's not the story. The story...
You son. Okay, that's racist.
You want me to let me talk or not?
No. That's racist.
It doesn't matter. No, you all that's of racist. You have that same story. You
that's
don't
racist.
Let people explain. And that's all you,
you don't
young
need to
people
explain
know.
To me.
Well,
you
you're asking me
you don't need
you're
to
taking
explain.
A picture.
You don't
what
need
do you
to
want?
Explain to me.
That why are you, you asking me if you don't want me to explain?
You
that's
don't,
dumb.
You don't need to
you
come and ask.
Listen.
You don't need to explain
you're
with
asking me with your camera, so I'm explaining to you.
Because you said you was calling the police on me.
I did.
Because I don't give a really wrong with me because I parked in handicap.
Yeah.
That was none of your business.
Yes, it is. Because I'm disabled and I have a problem finding a space. And I asked
how many empty spaces was it for you to park in?
I have to go around and look.
Well, that's your problem. You should have gotten here earlier.
It's my problem, disabled people
well,
like
me. Well,
we
can wait till the police get here then. That's your problem.
Well, it's going to be some time.
Well, that's your fault then.
It's not my fault.
Just
your
like
fault
you
too.
Said, it's all. It's
but
like
I
it's,
ask you, you said
don't,
you
don't
didn't.
Say it's all our problems because yeah. you
that
couldn't find
is.
A
part.
Well, I'm glad.
You always bring that racist remark in everything. That's your ace card.
I did not say that that was racist
yeah.
until you said it was
no,
our problems.
Turn things. It's no use talking
it's
to people
right, it's
like
on
you.
The internet.
It's
all
right.
It's
all right.
Because right. you said it was our problems.
Hi, she's asking me and I can't talk to her. Because she makes this a racist thing.
You said
but is right. But you people bring that into every case.
Yeah, you just said
that's
you people
your
again.
Ace card. That's your ace
do
card.
You
Karen is arrested after she tells other people in the restaurant not to bring up their babies.
Bring your f***ing baby in a f***ing
stop
world.
Yelling at me, goddammit.
I'm only yelling at you because you're yelling at me and I'm trying to get you to.
No, listen.
I'm
trying to tell you, if you plan on finishing your
you
dinner, get the
calm down and eat.
That's what I'm telling you.
Because other people are trying to have a conversation. That's what I did with my children. I didn't have it
did
so
you
loud
say that?
Where people at my table, at tables next to me, couldn't hear me talking.
Yeah,
I don't.
Voice, so everybody in the damn
but ma'am,
restaurant.
Listen.
Yeah.
You are screaming at the top of your voice.
The baby, because I never heard the baby.
We never even heard the baby over there.
And we're sitting right there.
Where's there?
Oh, I went to the bathroom earlier. I could hear the baby in the bathroom.
I'm sitting right there.
What
I
baby?
I can hear.
You're a f***ing ignorant f***.
I can hear her talking.
Hey,
mom.
I can hear
her baby in the bathroom.
You started yelling at this baby.
Now we're going to get everybody's food to go and y'all are going to take
I'm just trying to get up out of my seat. She wouldn't let me out of the seat. And she's
stop.
Back pain.
If we stay, people are going to jail.
Okay.
So get your food to go, pay your check, and go.
Okay.
Oh, that's okay.
You see?
You see?
Kevin calls 911 for the smallest reason at this McDonald's.
Oh, good. Good for you. Let me help you. Do not touch me. 911, now. He's touching my arm. Now he threw my phone out of my hand. That's assault.
That's assault, yeah.
Call 911 now.
He's pushing me in the knee.
That's self-defense.
That's bigger assault.
I'm pushing him away from me.
That's bigger assault, jerk.
911 now. Now he took my food. He threw my phone. He pushed me.
Get him out of here.
Threw my phone down.
Touch me. Touch
I'm
me. Touch
He's
me.
In a
we'll
green
go to
shirt.
Court. Touch me.
He's in a light green shirt with white hair and short sleeves.
Touch me, idiot.
No, I'm a customer. is an older man with white hair and a light green t-shirt, short sleeve. He's another customer who's assaulting me.
You guys are like 60.
Kevin has a meltdown after the guy whose car he towed tries paying him with coins.
It's money.
What?
You don't pay the cash? No, pay the money?
That's the cash.
No cash. Yeah, cash, but no.
That's the cash.
No,
hey, I looked it up.
No.
You are a government subcontractor because you remove off private property.
One second.
You remove off public property.
No,
you are a subcontractor.
Hey,
don't matter to me.
No.
Takes much time to do, buddy.
No,
takes much time.
Don't care.
Call the police. I get
no. You
Tinder. This is Tinder.
No.
De Niro.
No.
De Niro.
No, dinero, pero no.
De Niro. It's De Niro. Is it not De Niro?
Yes.
It's De Niro.
Pero you.
It's what?
You.
I what?
Only you.
That's the money that I have.
No.
That's the money that I have.
Hello.
It's De Niro.
Hello.
Call him.
No.
It's De Niro.
You.
It's De Niro.
No.
Don't matter.
No. Hey, I need a registration.
Ask De Niro.
You don't need the registration.
Ask De Niro.
I need a registration right now.
If you don't
registration, no release the
gun. Don't, I don't care.
Okay.
It's my car. You can't.
No,
I have all the paperwork.
No. I
have De Niro.
Hey,
De Niro.
De Niro.
I need a
registration.
Does not matter.
I have.
Hey, Papa, it doesn't matter. I own the car for 4 years. I own the car for 4 years. I own the car for four years. It don't matter.
All right.
De Niro, you have
the registration.
Hey, Papa.
No.
I own the car for 4 years.
Okay.
I have the VIN number. That's a 2007 F-150. Look, De Niro. De Niro. Hey, $208.
Karen thinks her neighbor's mirror is going to burn her house down.
That needs to be turned around. You almost set my house on fire.
Set your house on fire.
You that was reflecting
you
the
light. You motherfuckers are the biggest nut jobs I have ever encountered in my life.
You come over when the sun's shining and you feel my siding. It is hotter than hell.
You think that mirror is going to set your house on fire?
Yes, I know it will.
Okay. This lady here thinks this mirror is going to set her house on fire over there.
And make sure that you tell them that it's the direct sunlight in the mornings, okay?
Okay, well, if you had came and asked me nicely, it wouldn't have been a problem. But when your dip husband comes over here and threatens to bust my property, then it's a problem.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah.
I'm not the one to with.
Well, you don't with me either.
Hit me, I dare you.
Fuck you.
Go back to your fucking property, psycho bitch. I will
take care of that, or I will call the police.
Call them. What do you think they're going to do? Go call the police right now and tell them that I got a mirror on my property. Go call them.
That you will not.
Go call them. No, go call them. Go call them. We'll see.
Karen films this woman as if she's some sort of tourist attraction.
You can't do that.
Karen demands the Hispanic workers on her neighbor's property to show their proof of citizenship.
They 100% are. They 100% are, but it's not your information.
Sure it is. I'm a citizen of the country. I mean, I'm a citizen. How is it not my business?
They're not even working on your property.
It doesn't matter. They're working in my neighborhood. They're working next to my property.
Is that, I don't understand. They all have documentation and now you're demanding it?
Yes.
Are you demanding mine as well?
Well, you obviously are not Hispanic.
And why is that? Why are you not demanding my documentation?
Are you that dense? Are you?
Is this a racist thing? Are you, is because they're Hispanic?
Of course. Hispanics are the only undocumented here. Mexicans and South Americans. Yes. And we're facing a huge crisis in this country.
Do I need to get police involved here?
Sure.
So that you let these guys alone?
I'm not bothering them.
You are harassing them. And you're actually on this person's property as well.
No, I'm not.
Okay. I'm going to have these guys keep working.
Well, okay. And I'm going to call the police.
Okay. I will as well. Thank you. Thank you for letting us know, but I'm going to have these guys keep working.
That's
We're contracted by them. They're actually getting ready to come out and let you know the same exact things. So I'm going to have them keep on rocking and rolling.
You keep rocking and rolling.
Okay,
you
awesome.
Keep it up.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Great. This Karen at the gym gets owned by a couple of teenagers.
And y'all meeting over there while we were in here and y'all just came to us.
Because you're hanging around.
Most of the kids that were hanging around. They're gone.
They're gone. Okay, so your best bet is when they come, get them out. All right? Then you tell your parents. You tell your parents that apparently live here. That
well, it's not my business. I'm not going to talk to you.
Shut up.
If it's not my me personally, if they're not bothering me, I'm not going to get into their problems. Just saying the same way.
Okay, well that's
if
you.
If I'm not bothering you, why would you force yourself into a situation that you don't need to be in?
I hope one day when you're adult, you remember that
I am
that you just said.
He is an adult. He's 18 years old. Thank you.
When you're an older adult, I
hope
that you remember.
He's an adult. He's an adult.
I am an adult.
Okay. Really?
Yes.
Do you pay your rent?
Nope.
Okay. Do you live with your parents?
No. No, actually, he doesn't live with his parents. No. He lives with me.
And who pays your rent?
My parents, but I'm a minor.
Okay. Well, that's what I'm saying. You guys are using stuff that you're not paying for, that your parents and everybody else is paying.
You know the road. You know the road. My parents pay for that. My parents pay for everything around here, just like you do. We're not bothering you, so why would you bother us? Honestly, you're acting like
why am I bothering you? Would you
honestly,
like to see some of the that's been done to this place?
Okay, but why are you...
That's not bothering
you. Shut up. Why are you talking? Why are you talking to me?
Because there was a...
Okay, but can you prove that to me?
Did I say it? No, but you're acting like it's all my friends. If there's cameras, the HOA have a problem with us? Oh, whoa. Stop now. I got it all on video too.
This Karen laughs like a maniac and mocks this dude who was just going on a walk with his kids.
Yeah? Yes!
Oh yeah? And what are you? What are you? Oh no, I don't. Can you please teach me? Oh yeah. Yeah? Next time, if that happens with your dog to my kid, I'm calling the cop on you.
Dog?
He was running. He wasn't chasing your dog. Your dog went chasing behind him. I have you on video, okay? Are you psycho or something? Are you psycho or something? Let's go. Let's go. Okay.
Oh my God, you're hilarious.
Yeah. 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 Keep going.
Oh my God, you are so funny.
There's a name for people like this. It's called K-A-R-E-N, the spelling. Yeah.
Oh my God, you're so funny.
Please keep going. I want to see how long can you go on.
Oh my God.
Are you done? Wow. Can I get your name on the video, please?
Oh my God.
You're not afraid, right?
Oh my God. I just know you're Andrew.
Can you tell me your name if you're so bored?
No, I cannot tell you my name. I cannot tell you my name.
Okay.
I cannot tell it to you, man. Hey man, I cannot.
Wow, you're a good racist acting.
I'm not a racist. You're listening to.
This Kevin loses his marbles at the parking lot and is filmed on camera.
Suck a shit. Learn how to be a decent human being, you worthless piece of.
That sounds like a double standard, you buck. You can eat.
Come on. No, you're a guy with a Porsche, right?
Hit me. That's all I can do, bitch. Come on.
You are trying to get your little ass kicked, aren't you?
Try me.
Learn to dive, you moron.
Come on.
Oh, goodbye. I rip her out in front of you and I'm back in. Goodbye. Learn to dive, you worthless piece of.
This dude has apparently nothing better to do than make fun of the homeless people.
What's this?
Huh?
What's all this trash here?
Oh, just my box.
You can't go somewhere more productive, like under a bridge or something?
No.
No? You want to go right here in the public?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't have.
It ruins the streets. We pay taxes for this place to look clean, and you're ruining it, man.
No, I'm going to keep it clean.
It doesn't look clean. This cardboard box is useless. That suitcase I can understand, but this cardboard box is useless. Why are you homeless?
I'm gonna get in there and see.
Why are you homeless?
Huh?
Why are you homeless?
Oh, because I don't have a place to stay right now.
Okay, so what were you doing in your 20s?
Huh?
What were you doing in your 20s?
No, you're talking about the box.
I don't give a f***. The box shouldn't be here. Should the box be here? The box shouldn't fucking be here. Is there a good reason for a box to be here?
Yeah, I was going to sleep in it.
Yeah, the box shouldn't f***ing be here. Look at this. F***ing bums in my city. Bums. Sleeping on the f***ing street. You know?
I'm not really a bum.
You are a bum.
No, I'm not.
You are a bum because you're sleeping in a cardboard box on the street. You could go to a park. You could go somewhere private.
No, I can't go to the park.
Yes, you can go to a park. There's a park right down the way. Right down the way there's a park, buddy.
I can't sleep over there.
I don't give a f***.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't give a f***. F*** these a**s. Look at this shit. I'm tripping over your f***ing box. I'm tripping over your f***ing box. F*** these a**s. Look at this stupid shit.
This dude was caught dumping his trash in the creek.
Hey, what the f*** are you doing? You don't dump your shit in the f***ing creek, dude. It's cool. Got your license plate. Got your stupid face. Got your shit too? Don't say you're sorry. Call the sheriff.
This dude goes back to his old college just to yell slurs at the student.
I'm a bum now, you.
Shut up.
I'm never gonna forget you.
You're dead.
Karen starts fighting with kids over adult matters.
Wallet!
Wallet!
Jesus Christ, man!
Karen steals a cookie and is called out by the dude filming her.
Hey!
No, you gotta pay for that.
It's hard to.
I got you on video doing it too.
Oh.
She just ate that cookie. She just reached over your counter and ate it. No, you gotta pay for that.
What?
Yeah, I'm the owner of this place.
What if I got to pay for that? Then go ahead and give me a full cookie here in front of the table, something I want, because that cookie was hard as hell.
Right.
Babe, I got money, babe. I don't mind paying for none of the cookies. Do you hear me, babe? Don't check me, boo.
Come on. How much was that little cookie bite?
No, you said charge them the full thing. We don't sell them at once.
No. That's not what I just said, so you need to get my money back. I said, man, one cookie. I meant the whole cookie.
We don't sell them at once?
That's what I said. I meant the whole cookie. Well, y'all need to do something, manager. Somebody need to do something.
You need to not be reaching over our counter.
Excuse me. When you get finished, somebody, if you charge me for a whole set of.
This dude tries the do you speak English line with a Japanese woman in her own country.
Enough.
When you kind of like
enough, get out of my sight.
Yeah, okay. Now, do you speak English? Do you speak English? 英語しゃべれますか?
Google 翻訳があるじゃないですか。あなた日本語もできますよね。
8年ここに住んでます。
ああ、はい。いや、そういう問題じゃないです。
Can you leave us alone, please? Could you please leave us alone?
今の発言って
Could you please leave us alone?
英語ができないことを理由に私は虐げられ
ない。 Could you leave us alone, please?
差別ですよね。
Could you leave us alone, please?
何が差別？なぜここで英語が喋れるかが必要になるんですか？私に。あっちに住んでるんですよね。
Could you leave us alone,
please? 日本語できるじゃないですか。
いや、日本人と結婚してますよ。
いや、だから日本人と結婚してる。
I misunderstood and I made it too loud. It's not his fault.
No, call the police. Call the police.
We will. If you continue,
you are being very,
well, she's, you're being very rude. Leave us alone.
いや、ルーだ、お前や。
Goodbye.
理解してるやん、日本語。
何がお前。
日本語理解してる。
何がお前。
大事に扱えって言ってる。
うるせえ、お前。黙っとけ、お前。うるせえ、
お前。別にこれ逆に私が喧嘩し
ました。マジでうるさいな、お前。マジでうるさいな。Do you understand this? I have no idea what's going on.
I think she's just upset that, like, they're being disrespectful.
But they were not. They were not. No, she's saying because the lady kind of slammed. Well, it's not.
We were disrespectful.
It's not because the lady. We were because no.
Karen is pissed when she learns that the worker isn't going to accept cash payment.
Yeah, and are you refusing cash? And what's your name?
My name is Izzy. I'm the assistant manager.
Okay, so you're the assistant manager in the pub in Winchester,
yeah.
And you're adamant that you can't take a national currency.
Yes.
Okay, so that's all I've got.
Okay, I'm afraid I can't sell you anything today then, unfortunately.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Even though I can personally sue you for up to £9,000.
You
won't be allowed to operate. You don't accept cash. You're not allowed to operate. It's irrelevant. It's irrelevant. You cannot refuse legal tender. You cannot refuse legal tender.
I'm really sorry. No one will be
served. Karen ignores the flight attendant's instructions, throws a tantrum, and is swiftly arrested.
What is the problem? Because she don't want to tell us her name. But I mean, I got a grandson that's getting out of school at 4 o'clock.
Embarrassing as hell, you know. And I go and I drive the school bus right here down the street, 7225 Winnetoka Boulevard. So to come and steal in my neighborhood, yeah, I don't know how to pronounce it, but to come and steal in the neighborhood of where I work is crazy. Go look up William Woodley. I have a $1 million lawsuit coming with him. I have a 2024 Mitsubishi Outlander because of him. Paid off, insurance paid up for 3 years. He just launched my business. You're getting sued. Don't ever in your life tell me like that. It's what? Embarrassing, seriously. You're right, I can't see the video, right? Y'all saying I can't see the video?
No, he said everything was
anything bad. Else? Right, because y'all embarrassed me, right? Y'all intimidated me, right? And I'm a school bus driver, right? Right? He was just doing his job, right? That's doing his job, watching me on the camera, not scanning things. No, it's not okay. It's not okay. It's not okay. It has to stop. I already have tattoos on my face. I already look intimidating. It's intimidating. Seriously, it's intimidating. Forget the lawsuit. It's intimidating. Y'all should do y'all job. The cameras are more than clear. I don't like it. I don't give a f***. I don't like that. It's intimidating. It is. Seriously, with all this I've been through. All this I've been through. It's embarrassing. It's intimidating. Do your job next time.
Kevin tried exchanging his stuff without a recipe and threw a tantrum when the employees refused to do so.
Tell it to the camera. Say it again. You don't do exchanges at Walmart. What is all these people right here folding in? You telling me you don't do exchanges at Walmart? You can exchange my pressure washer tips. The guy gave me the sticker for the exchanges in the exchange line. The exchange is. What's she talking about? You don't do exchanges at Walmart. That what you said? You told me to get out of line because you ain't going to help me out. Ain't that what you said, lady? Huh? I'm going to sit right here. You don't do exchanges? Huh? You ain't got nothing to say, do you? Cut the camera on. You ain't got nothing to say. You told me to get out of line. You ain't helping me. You don't like your job? Quit. stand here all day then. Get my exchange. Hey, buddy, do y'all do exchanges at Walmart? Then you give me a sticker for exchange. Why won't you exchange my stuff?
You can exchange it.
I can exchange it, right?
I used to work at customer service.
Thank you. Exchange my...
Even without a receipt,
as long as I got my ID. Come on, exchange me, man. You know I'm going to put this on social media now. Why? Tell me why I can't get the exchange. Explain to me why I can't get the exchange. Ma'am, can I get the exchange, please? Could you please tell me why I can't get the exchange for this? Hey, ma'am, why can't I get the exchange? You have no idea. All right, well, we're going to sit here. We're going to sit right here. Hey, ma'am, can I get the exchange? Can I get the exchange for this?
Anything over $50 without a receipt, I cannot do.
Right.
Yeah. I was called by a face wire.
Okay, so you don't have a receipt?
I got my ID.
Okay, but you don't have a receipt.
No, man, it was a gift. It was a gift to me. It was okay. A gift.
So, no, I was just saying I need somebody here. Oh, okay, so you don't have a receipt. Because
I got ID. Any other time... All you have to do is show your ID. They need to put it on the gift card. I just swap it out and go on about my way. I don't want no money, but I just want to swap it out. I got
right,
my ID and everything.
We don't do any exchanges over $50, and you don't have a receipt.
So what am I supposed to do with this?
Do you have your receipt?
No, ma'am, I do not. It was a gift. Once again, it was a gift.
Right.
Somebody tried to help me start my business up. They gave me a gift. Uh-huh. It was a piece of... It didn't work. It was a piece of crap. It worked. It cut down the first job. So I just want a new one. So I can get back to work and call it a day.
Right.
That's it.
But we don't exchange if you don't have your receipt and it's over $50.
I got my ID though.
Uh-huh.
I don't want no money or nothing. I just want a new one just to swap it out. Y'all do that all the time.
We understand that, but we don't do exchanges over $50 without a receipt. That's what we're saying.
So what's the policy?
We're not able to exchange this for you because we don't have a receipt.
That's what I just came here the other day and got an exchange.
If we don't have a receipt, we're unfortunately unable to exchange it for you because you don't have a receipt.
Is that Walmart work nationwide policy or just this Walmart?
It's Walmart's policy. We're not
nationwide policy.
We cannot do that. It's over $50 without a receipt. We cannot do that.
That's
Sorry
your
for
word.
Convenience, but we cannot.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Next time, you fat b***h, watch your mouth.
You don't have to take it.
You fat b***h.
I don't give a f***.
You work at Walmart, you ugly
sir,
b***h.
Sir.
How about that?
Sir.
And I'm still putting it on social media.
You
Roseanne Arnold ball looking
b***h. Sir.
You ball again with a vest on b***h.
All right.
This Karen and Kevin duo tried causing a scene at the airport and security was called on them.
Move back!
Karen thinks that she can scratch someone else's car and still play the victim.
Vancouver to Victoria, 915. Alberta, AB8991.
Stop harassing me.
No one's harassing you.
Yes, you are harassing me.
Your friend,
stop harassing me.
Open the door.
Harassing me. You know what? I'm going to call the police here. And I'm going to say you're right harassing here. Me. Relax. This one. He's harassing me. You're recording it. Yep. He's harassing me.
I have every right to record.
You are harassing me.
And of course, okay. BMW, blacked out, no license plate. And this is our license plate.
Karen had a complete meltdown over a refund and then tries to say that it wasn't really about the money.
Yeah, don't record me. You don't have no permission to record me. You have no permission to record me.
Come on.
What is you recording me for? Give me my money back. Do that. Just give me my money back.
You're getting your
food. Give me my money back. I don't want my food. Give me my money back. Do that. Give me my money back. You recording for because you silly and you was trying to be smart
because
what
you're embarrassed.
You standing here for like you trying to protect
you're embarrassed.
Me. She was wrong. You can't protect her.
Okay.
Give me my money back. Do that.
Because you're embarrassed.
Give me no. You're embarrassing your damn self. You think that you can keep running your mouth and I'm not gonna say nothing. Run me my money. With your nasty food. You thought you was gonna talk any kind of motherfucker. Wait, you thought it was gonna be cool. I don't give a f- what you gonna do with the video. What you gonna do? You should have listened to your mama.
No.
Tell
her
stop
shit.
Recording me. Stop recording me. What you mean? I already paid my bill. You mean?
Then,
the you mean? I didn't pay my bill. I ain't got no problem with no money. What the you mean? Pay my bill. Give me my money back. I ain't already paid my bill. Like I said, you can't protect her because she ignorant. No, I want my money back on my card. I don't want my money back in cash. Put my money back on my card. No, you don't. My card is on my phone and I pay with my card, so you can give me my money back on my card.
Yeah, we
why are you even talking to me?
Well, I tried.
Why are you even talking to me? Quit talking to me. Oh, wow. You should have better people at your front counter. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, because your food is trash and your customer service is trash. Now you got to say, oh, wow, because you can't control your daughter. You don't get to talk how you want to talk to somebody and talking about like I did something wrong to. I didn't do nothing wrong to none of y'all. I came in here very decent. Who don't toast a quesadilla on both sides? Hello? You don't have no answer for that. Give me my money. Do that. I'm going to give you the digits on the card. Just give me my money. You thought you was going to sit here and talk to me any kind of way, and you thought you was going to get by. You can play with them white motherfuckers like that. You can't play with me like that. Because I don't play like that. Yeah. That's exactly what I said. She thought she was going to talk to me any kind of way, and it ain't going back. You don't get to talk to me like you want to. I'm grown. I'm a grown-ass woman. You talk to me with respect because I was talking to her with respect. Because she was disrespectful, that's why. I paid for my food. I already paid. Quit coming up here like I ain't paid for my shit. I paid for my shit. It don't matter what I said. My tab is paid. What the fuck is you coming up here? No, you can't talk with to me. Quit talking. Y'all can all stop talking to me. It ain't about no money. It's not about no money. I got plenty of money. It ain't about no money. Give me my money back. Where my money at? My tab is paid. I don't need nobody to pay a motherfucker. Just give me my cash then. Give me my $34 in cash then. Y'all lost our rabbit ass mind. Y'all all feel like y'all kept a save a whole all the stuff. I paid for my food. It was never about the money. I got $2,000 in my cash. Quit talking to me like I told you.
restaurant number. Okay, she just left.
Nope. Yeah, yeah. Just don't.
Sorry?
A couple of tickets. One of hers.
No. She paid with it.
She finally left, but I just really wanted to get somebody on the phone to make sure she knew that we were calling. We no longer need you if you don't want to come anymore.
And then she hung up on it, and then,
you know. No, not anymore. I just wanted to make sure she knew we were calling the cops. If she did, yeah. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Karen has a meltdown at the grocery store.
That's where we have a problem. I'm trying to help you, but don't do this.
Don't do this. I don't know.
That is my point. My point is you don't give a shit. That's fine. I don't give a fuck.
Kevin has a meltdown because he doesn't want to show the Walmart employee his receipt.
It's not your property, it's Walmart property.
You cannot. No, he's freaking. Yeah, get off. This is my property. Get off of me. I know, get off of my property.
I'm not on your property.
This is my property.
The cart is not your property.
Get off of my. I know.
I want to see your receipt. Yeah.
No, get off of me.
I want to see your receipt.
Get off of me. I don't have to show you. You accusing me of stealing?
I'm asking for your receipt. No one's accusing you of anything.
Then I don't have to prove. If you're not accusing me of stealing, then you can't.
Yeah, yes, I can.
You can't hold me here.
I can see your receipt.
You can ask for my receipt.
No, sir, I don't have. You're right. I don't have to hold you here.
No, I don't have to. That's right. The problem.
You're right. I don't have to hold you here, but I can keep the merchandise. You're showing me the receipt.
Huh? He can ask, but he can't hold me here. Okay, look, here's my receipt.
Thank you. That's all I want to say.
And I'm gonna sue the shit out of you. I'm gonna sue the shit out of him, so it's all good.
You do that. You talk to your congressman.
I didn't sign a contract. Okay, so get off my.
This drive-thru employee really likes to yell slurs at customers.
You just cussed at me and you're working.
Why? Why are you f***ing queer? Why?
All right, fat.
What did you say?
What the f***ing queer? Why?
Oh, hell no. Let's,
So you just called me a queer?
You just called someone a queer.
You're a fat
Okay.
We're really gay. That's the thing, though. You can't do that.
So I don't give a
f***. You can't do that.
I don't give a f***.
Can't do that.
You
can't.
Clear, so I need to get the f*** out of here.
Man, you're gonna lose your job. I hope you know that.
I'm gonna
have this on video and corporate's gonna see it. You
fuck
just hate
the video,
it. This is going all over Facebook.
Karen thinks that this dude can just fix the dent in his car with a plunger.
Look at this big dent right there.
Too bad.
No, not too bad.
What the f***? What's it gonna cost for that? Nothing. You pull it out with a plunger.
No.
That's your joke.
No.
You got a plunger, you pull it out.
No.
Yes,
you do. Yes, you will.
Yes, you will.
Big
fucking
deal.
You pull it out with a goddamn plunger. Nothing. You know that's nothing.
That's not nothing.
Yes, it is nothing. You could pull it out with a plunger. You didn't do it, then you just being an asshole is what you are.
You couldn't have backed up without hitting me and hitting my car?
Of course I could have. I didn't know I hit your car. Maybe